After a rough start to the day, losing multiple big fish and having to retie over a dozen times, I was on again. But this time I was ready. I was way more patient, played my angles better, and didn't force it in, letting the fish fight and then trying to get it on the bank once it was tired. This was a really nice fish, but nowhere near as big as the ones that I lost. I have one more trip planned to target Great Lakes Steelhead, so stay tuned.